bloody rampage from Beijing in the east to the Caspian Sea in the west. In just two decades, the Mongol Empire encompasses 15 million square miles, four times larger than the Roman Empire.
Even by today's standard, Genghis Khan is one of the most horrifying warlords in history. He killed over 40 million people.
When archaeologists excavate the site, they discover fragments of roof timber,